Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Impact Play Reacts, where we give our live reactions and our hottest takes to the latest things out there. This time around, we need a live reaction to the official trailer for The Weeknd, starring Leighton Meester, that is coming exclusively to Netflix this coming March 3rd. So without further delay, let's hop into it, folks.
First time in Croatia?
It's beautiful.
So it was an international film then.
Are you missing mommy?
I'm so tired, I just want to go to bed.
It took me months to convince you to come away. Who knows when we're going to do it again?
There. What? Huh?
Kate?
Blood.
Did you lose something?
My friend.
You think it was an accident?
No comment. Oh, that's based on a novel, okay.
Several people saw you and Kate argue.
Come on, let's relive our misspent youth.
I'm married.
Relax, it'll be an adventure.
You just gotta come home.
I can't. The police have taken my passport.
You didn't argue with Kate hours before she died.
Bitch!
It wasn't an argument.
Your story keeps changing.
What does that mean?
They say you're a suspect in Kate's murder.
I need to find out the truth.
I have to charge you for the two extra guests.
What are you saying?
He's connected to organized crime.
You think I killed Kate?
I don't know who to believe. Oh my God.
What? Miles from home. Why do you turn? Who can you trust?
Is there anything else you haven't told us?
No weekend away. But okay. If you guys are excited for this, let us know in the comment section down below. If you guys enjoyed that, hit the like button. If you guys want to see more, hit the subscribe, and we'll see you all on the next one.